wind in small pain and suffering. Always has been pitiful.